Surfing Softball here. Today is May 21st, Thursday, 2009. Gonna make some stuffed bell peppers. Putting in Trinity, which is bell pepper, onion, and celery. Okay? I'm gonna saute that in some butter. Then I'm gonna add shrimp and crab. Then I'm gonna mix up with rice, stuff some bell peppers, and put them in the Weber Smoky Mountain, the original, and bake them till they become firm. And there's a couple other steps in there, but before we do that, let's go out to my garden. I just wanna show you the status of it, okay? Let's go on out to the garden now, come on.
All right, y'all, this is a Millieton that I brought back from Baton Rouge, from JB. Let's go ahead and lift it up, see if it's taking root. Well, how about that? Look at that, JB. Taking root. We'll put it back, let it, some dirt back over it. Got another one right here started. Then I got two in the garden. Back, let's go to the garden.
We got various peppers mixed in with weeds that I'm trying to control, having a hard time. Over here, we got okra. It's starting to look pretty good. Had a hard time getting them started too because of the wind, but the wind finally laid down. And over here we got more okra, then tomatoes. If you look right in there, let's see. Right in there you see some tomatoes. I'm gonna have to get them out of there because the blackbirds are going crazy eating them all. And I got more okra over here, more back here. And under there somewhere are some Millietons. They ain't popped up yet, so here's the whole garden. Sun ain't out yet, it's kind of early yet. All right, okay, what we've got here is a Paula Deen cast iron skillet, a little bit of olive oil in there. It's running on the Coleman burner, the one that works so well in the wind. It's not windy today, 5 mph, that's all. Pretty nice. Sprayed Roundup yesterday, hopefully it'll start kicking in. Anyway, let me get the Trinity. And we'll start sauteing it. First thing we're going to do is throw in a big chunk of Falfurrias salted butter. Let that melt down, okay? So we'll let this melt down and we'll come right back. Let it melt down. That's what we're gonna, butter is so much better flavor than anything else. Olive oil is better for you, but butter gives the best flavor. All right, we got the butter now melted down. So what we're gonna do is pour in our Trinity. Trinity goes in, saute it till the onions get translucent. Let me go ahead and do that and we'll be right back because we're gonna add in a couple more goodies that are gonna surprise you. You might see them in the background already. Okay, here's one of the goodies. It's called Amor Double Concentrated Tomato Paste. Comes in a tube. Since I'm not going to use a whole can of tomato paste, why waste it? Just get this tube and squeeze some in. So I'm going to put about that much. Since it's double concentrate, I'm going to put about that much, okay? Then, remember this stuff from an earlier video, the Best Stop Cajun seasoning. I'm going to add that to give us some flavor. And I don't know how much I'm adding, folks. But I know I like hot food, so that's the way we're doing it. Stir that up. And just keep on sauteing. Be right back. Alright, it's come along very well. Time to add in the seafood now. Got a pound of shrimp and about half a pound of crab. Just saute these up now. I don't know what that is. Oh, yeah, I do. String. Anyway, see how that's coming along? Looking good, ain't it, folks? Get a picture of that, and we'll come back after I saute it. Okay, here's another secret ingredient. Pop's Golden Gems. Dried shrimp, powdered shrimp, out of Appaloosa, Louisiana. We'll go ahead and put that in there. What that's going to do is give it a Gulf shrimp flavor. I believe these shrimps are farm raised. These are caught shrimps. Alright. Okay, folks, no stuffing's complete without white rice. So I'm putting about 2 cups of white rice in there. Pre-cooked white rice. Just stir it around. Get it up in there. And y'all notice that I put all the other stuff back in the house, but I've kept this out here for a reason. I'll show you why. The reason I kept this out here, because I just tasted it. It is not hot enough. So let me add some more. That's how you do it. The guy asked me, I think on Texas Barbecue Forum, how much habanero to put in. I said, start slow. Start slow, put it in. 2 tablespoons at first and go from there. Bump it up a half a teaspoon after that. Let me put some more. I think I know how much. Probably one more good soaking of this and it'll be hot enough. You want it a little bit hot to where when you eat it, if somebody's going to take it out of the refrigerator at work, that they're going to pay. They're going to pay for what they did, okay? That's my motto. So anyway, I'll put some more. That ought to be good enough. So let's see what we got down there. There it is. Alright, now we're going to do the fun part now.